Hello everybody and welcome back to the fourth episode of the Call of Duty Advanced Warfare walkthrough, and we are carrying from where we left off, and we were in a mission trying to save the Nigerian president and stopping a nuclear bomb. So, continuing from last mission. Last mission was actually quite action-packed, seeming though we were on a motorway, and that was pretty cool.
I know it's probably the first time your backwoods hillbilly ass has seen someone with a full set of teeth, but don't get carried away. Ooh.
That's funny, because that's what your mom...
Okay, fission. Okay, so we've got boost jump, sonics, and a stim. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, so is this this is probably going to be our, like, Makarov type Dragovich. This is basically them, our main enemy protagonists, probably. Okay, so what that guy's probably trying to say is that he's trying to protect the people from... or it appears to be Atlas, but Atlas, you know, he's obviously lying, isn't he? KVA are trying to trigger a meltdown in the reactor building. We're inserting in the south courtyard, and we'll push north. This shit ends in the control room. Get in position. Okay, shut down the reactor. Okay, it seems. Oh damn. Where are we again? Oh, I didn't even know where we are. Whoa. Looks like oh shit. Oh god. Aren't those ships in like Black Ops 2? I'm sure they are. Oh damn. God. No. There we go, got him.
Good effect on target.
Good effect, good.
We are in position, Bravo.
Let's do this. Deploy your lines.
Team 2 is deploying. Over.
Okay. Oh,
right,
okay, so just deploy, okay. Whee!
Alpha, we are boosted on the ground. Coming in at your 3 o'clock. Rally up! Looks like Alpha's knee-deep.
Oh, shit, this looks big.
Yes, sir.
Look at that.
Weapons free.
Okay, probably didn't hit somebody.
Activate boost jump. Mitchell, target behind those MCDs and return fire. Grab some cover behind those drones!
Oh, okay, so this is the one that moves with you. This is cool. I like this. This is cool. Oh, okay, so... forget that. Forget it. Ah, shit. Ah, stay under cover. Okay, so these guys are being quite an arse. Right, we'll move. I'm moving forward. Okay, MD.
Our drone operator just took one in the head. He's down. He's down.
Damn, son. Yes, there we go. This is a pretty effective weapon.
Your MG is down. Bail out! Bail out!
Bail out! Bail out! Bail out! Bail out! Bail out! Bail out! Bail out! Bail out!
Just roll the tide into the middle of the damn boat.
Copy that, Bravo. We've got eyes on a launcher near your position.
Mitchell, grab that launcher and take down that Titan.
Shit. I'm a crate, quickly. Alright, go on. Play it again, play it again. Did it? Oh shit, come on. Oh no. Oh no.
Take out the Titan with the launcher, Mitchell.
Yeah, is he gone? Someone's gone. It's caught out, it's gone away, it's gone. Double done. Damn! That was good. Quick and easy. Jesus Christ. Alright, here we go. This is inside. There we go, get inside. Let's go.
Bravo, reactor core temperature is climbing. Indicators are below normal rate, but hold it.
Come on, we can still go. Wow, that is almost overheated. End of the corridor. Ah, here. Research facility. Oh, God.
Junction. Head right. Through the reactor room.
Okay. Restricted area. Should be... Oh yeah, is that it? Is that the reactor? Somewhere in here. Probably just gonna be this big massive cylinder. Alright. Ooh, nice. Shit.
Go, go, go.
Bravo, get through.
Okay, yeah, this is just how I knew it was gonna be.
Mitchell,
Easy. Oh, dad. Activate Sonics. There's my Sonic. Ah, there we are, Sonic. Take him down. Shit. There we go. Oops, sorry, Joker. Get through here. I'll roll it there. Smoke grenade. They have some older uniform, I don't know why. Okay, there it is. Almost there. Oh, shit. Harder. Okay, foot right clear. Right clear. Wait, what's happened to my arm? Hold on. Oh, it was bloody then. Okay, yeah, controlling through here. All of it is like to see. Okay, it's B1. Come on.
Mitchell, hit the switch.
Okay, B1. Wait, what's that? Oh. Whoa, what the heck is that? Looks like a flexible metal. Jesus Christ, that's awesome. Whoa, dude. A soul drone? Where's my soul drone? Of course. Oh, up. There we go. Here we go. Oh shit, this place is about to explode. Okay, just waiting for the other guys. Let's go. Shit! Oh my god! Carter, get up! Bloody hell! That scared the shit out of me, so awfully.
Mitchell, get on the console!
Okay, which console? Oh, okay. That one.
Go.
got this?
Copy. We're seeing what you're seeing.
Okay. Core temps maintaining. Need to flood the cooling pools. Wait. Levels are dropping.
The steam relief lines have been cut off.
Boss?
Shit.
A second ago. Trying to reroute.
Gideon, core temperature is critical. Abort.
Oh, no.
Got this.
We have a level 7 event. Withdraw from the area now.
Come on, Dave, gotta go. Shit.
Copy that. Bravo. We're about to go critical. Let's go.
Shit, we gotta go. Oh, damn. No escape for you. Bye bye.
Bravo, pressure readings are critical. Get your men out of there now.
Shit, get out. Don't even risk it. Oh shit. Yes.
Bravo, we can't get near those surface explosions. Circling around to the southeast tower.
Okay. Ah, oh, shit. Everything's going tits up. We got this. Oh damn! Oh no. Keep moving where? Shit! No! Oh, this one tits up. Oh no, car's dead.
Area is compromised. Mitchell, come on! Get on board now!
Oh shit. Oh, that isn't good. Because of that nuclear power plant explosion, that's probably going to cause some consequences. I'm probably going to start the war even more. So we'll have to find out in the next episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'm trying to upload as much as I can, and I'm really sorry, but I should be uploading an Exo Survival video next time. So me and my friends will be trying to get to Wave Cubed. So thank you so much for watching, guys. Please don't forget to leave a like, and don't forget to see the other videos. That will get you on track with where we're up to. Please don't forget to turn on notifications at the end of the video. It's HTV, guys. See you next episode. Goodbye.